Hello everyone, today I will demonstrate on the XPath. XPath is very helpful to scrap the website, and using the XPath, it is basically the syntax for XML document XPath, and this expression is used to navigate in XML documents. And XPath contains a library of standard functions and is already comprised of W3's recommendations. Here you can see the my previous article on different topics to select our loads, first node, and in how to extract inner HTML of the outer HTML and parent node, selecting the single nodes and first and last child, getting the next sibling, extract image source, convert UL to string, and specific text from the website, and extract links from webface using HTML SDK pack, and extract icon from website using HTML SDK pack, and you already saw that I have written a number of videos on the web scraping, and this video is on XPath. We are required to extract some specific text from the website, then we can use the XPath to extract from the website. Here I have defined HTML web for the this web object. For the HTML document is doc, and now you can see here loading the web.load, and you can see that this is my article technologycross.com, and now we will use the XPath to extract the specific text from the website. Now I have taken another variable of extract text doc dot select single node document node dot select single node, and here we will pass the XPath as from here X full path. From here, dot inner HTML, we will use this property inner HTML to take the text from the using the XPath. Now we will write the output to the console to see what is the exact output. Now we will call this method XPath by HTML SDK pack. Now we are just writing the comment. This description can say extract text using XPath as the HTML SDK pack. Now we will run our program to see the output, and now we will navigate one by one, and here you can see the output here. First, replacement of old MD5 hash function. Now you can see the output here. Yeah, here is the best placement for old MD5 hash function, and now we have extracted the text from the website using the XPath. This is a very easy and is very useful whenever we using another application in while we use the web scraping. Can see here I'm extracting another one. Yeah, this is the HTML. You can see the resolution is the div. It's a totally div, and we are extracting HTML using the XPath in the HTML format. Previous one we used for the inner HTML, and to extract only the text only. But here we are using here extracting HTML only. We are specific using the XPath. We are extracting the HTML div elements, and now we are using the inner inner text. Here you can see the all text under the this div, and we are capable to extract the text using the XPath. See here on the output, it's really so very helpful to extract the scraping the website using the XPath. It's very helpful. Again, thanks for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel and share. Thanks everyone for watching.